Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Hi Libra, Eighth sign. This is August bi-weekly reading. This is general, may or may not resonate everyone. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Energy could be vice versa guys. So let's see what are the messages for you and what's going on. Libra, what are the messages for you and what's going on? Messages for Libra. Under the deck, Eight of Swords and your overall energy, Knight of Pentacles. So, under the deck, Eight of Swords with Ten of Wands. Yeah, I think right now you're feeling overburdened and you're feeling stuck, Libra. Maybe you're stuck on your person and your emotions are running high. And for some, you're doing a lot of work. And overall energy is Knight of Pentacles. So, you are working hard towards your goals. You are planning something and you are executing your plan. Knight of Pentacles. Yes. See, there is some financial stability is coming for you. Your money is looking very good, Libra. So let's see your reading. Recent past, Ace of Cups, Four of Cups and Ace of Swords. You are missing someone you love. Because Four of Cups with Ace of Cups, definitely you have a lot of emotions towards this person. Right now you are missing them. I think there is no clarity in this relationship. Maybe something you came to know about this person recently, some truth. But you are missing them. You are feeling alone. Then present death, Two of Wands and Ace of Wands. So it is one type of ending between you and your person. You are still thinking about them. And you both are in long distance relationship, living in different cities, countries or states. And you still have a lot of passion or you still attracted to them. Even though you want to move on from this person, but some part of you still wanting this person back into your life. Then future, King of Pentacles, Wheel of Fortune and Four of Swords. So you want to concentrate on your career. You want financial stability. Things will turn into your favor and there is some massive healing in future. Definitely you are taking off from the situation and you are taking rest, healing. You are healing in future. So let's clarify the cards. The overall energy, Knight of Pentacles. Let's first clarify Knight of Pentacles. Yes, definitely it's all about your career. There is some upgrade in your career. Definitely Eight of Pentacles, Wheel of Fortune and Six of Swords. Definitely there is some progress, definitely. And stability in finances. So let's clarify recent past, Ace of Cups. Ten of Cups, Ace of Pentacles and Six of Pentacles. Wow. I think in past everything is okay between you and your person. There is equal give and take and you both are very passionate about each other. Then Four of Cups, clarification cards, King of Wands, Tower and Ten of Swords. So something happened between you and your person. Lots of your third party involved in this connection. So you are very tired. That's why there is a Tower moment for you. In recent past. Then clarify Ace of Swords. Yeah. I think they approached you. For some, your person approached you. If you are in separation. With an apology. Or they send a random text message. But you are focusing on yourself. You are taking your control back. Because Nine of Pentacles energy. So let's clarify present cards. Death. Temperance. Queen of Wands. And Death again. So there is some changes coming in you. There is a new energy coming in for you. leaving past behind, leaving baggage behind, everything. You want to restore the balance within yourself, new beginnings, new energy, and you are taking your control back. In relationship wise, this is one type of ending. So you are being very patient in these recent times and you are taking your power back, your control back, Libra. So let's clarify Two of Wands, present energy. Yeah, Queen of Swords, Four of Swords and Three of Cups. Lots of you are involved in third party energy, third party situation. So I think you are setting boundaries because due to third party, at the same time lots of you are in no contact situation. So let's clarify Ace of Wands, Five of Wands, Queen of Pentacles with Eight of Cups. See, even though there is a lot of attraction or a lot of passion between both of you, but there is a lot of drama is also there. That's why maybe for some you decided to walk away and for some maybe your person walked away. Then you started focusing on your career, focusing on your abundance. So future energies, let's clarify King of Pentacles, Eight of Swords, Devil with Seven of Wands. So especially you are in this relationship, you are feeling stuck. And for some, this person is toxic for you. Then you become defense. You started defending yourself. You are protecting your emotions. Because for some, this person is really toxic for you. So let's clarify Wheel of Fortune, King of Swords, Knight of Swords and Ace of Cups. Someone is rushing to communicate with you. But you are setting boundaries to them. And you are loving yourself. Some new love, new offer is coming. Yes, some new... things will turn into your favor. Definitely someone is approaching you. For some, it could be a brand new person. Then, Four of Swords, clarification. Three of Wands, King of Cups, and Ace of Wands. So, you turn your back from your person and taking care of yourself. But someone is coming to offer their love to you and this person is very, very passionate about you. I am seeing here two persons. One could be past and another could be new. And for some, it could be only a past person. It depends. But I am seeing here multiple options for you, Libra. Maybe for some you are still waiting on them. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed on and the outcome. And then, and the person involved in this connection could be especially Scorpio, Capricorn, Sagittarius. Or Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Wow. It's a soulmate connection. It is a high-level soulmate connection between both of you. You both have strong emotions towards each other because Six of Cups, the Fool, Chariot and Hermit. Definitely there will be some moment. This is unexpected turn of events, Libra. Definitely there will be reconciliation for some because you both missing each other a lot right now and thinking each other a lot. Thinking about each other a lot because Six of Cups, Two of Cups, the Fool. So, for some, there will be brand new beginnings. For some, it will take time because right now, you're both missing each other a lot. But this is a high-level soulmate connection between both of you. Two of Cups. This love is mutual. It's equal love. And there is some commitment is coming. If you are in relationship with this person, if you are already married, there is some commitment is coming. So, let's see some messages for you from Moon, Oracle Deck, Libra. But I am seeing a very, very new energy in the month of August, leaving everything behind. But someone from past coming back for reconciliation for sure. Coming together. And for some, your new person could be your soulmate. It depends. Surrender to the divine full moon. So if you are not getting answers to your questions, so this is the message for you. Surrender your questions or problems, whatever, to the divine. Especially when full moon is going. So this is the reading for you guys. Hope it resonates to you. please do share, like and subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Then you will get all my video notifications. Thank you so much for watching and supporting me. Thank you.